So first we'll start with Bank X. So banking sector. Okay. Now look at the banking sector. This banking sector is now not able to cross its previous high. Now we say year high is here. This is a year high. So when you are looking into Nifty, it crossed and made a new high, but Bank Nifty could not make a new high, right? So contrary to that, it was really struggling. No, it was making kind of a struggling point. So I'm just showing you here in general. We will make it to weekly chart. No, for our understanding, I'll show you. This is a weekly chart, right? We'll see weekly chart for all the sectors to understand the big picture. So now if you look into, this is the peak for the year. So the peak for the year has not been crossed. See, there is a gap. So still, compare with the Nifty, Bank Nifty is showing some kind of weakness. But in the budget, if Arun Jaitley is talking about fund allocation, that 2.35 lakhs crores, if we start talking about the fund allocation, then it can break. So you can expect this can break the budget or pre-ready budget, that it can break. If it breaks here, there could be a strong momentum from this area. Just and observe. Currently, if you look into the year, just I put only for you to understand, and year on year there is a big growth, there is no doubt about it. But when you are looking into on weekly basis, it could not cross its previous peak, right? This is how it is. We hope it can start moving after the budget. Okay, then we go to the another very important sector, automobile sector. That is a huge up move. You can look into this on weekly chart also. If you look into last week, you saw it's a big move. This week also, it continued to hold on the higher positions. So this is still a star performer. You can see it was crossing all its peak. Now this is a peak 1, peak 2, peak 3. In this year, if you look into, it was crossing all its peak and making a new peak, but Bank Nifty could not. So we see auto, it is very strong. Still it is showing a lot of strength, banking sector is somewhat weak. Then we will go to the next sector for this year. It is FMCG. Okay, so I am just going to the FMCG. This is a weekly chart. Here also, if you look into the peak what it created in the month of July, it could not cross. So a lot of stream left out. That means when market falls, this is the sector is going to support. You cannot ignore. This is the sector which is going to give a lot of support when the market is falling. So that way you see it's a defensive sector. In general we call it defensive sector, but it has not crossed its previous top and still it is below to this. But what I can say is this FMCG will start moving up. Now here on. So when others hereafter 2018 will have sector and script specific, we call it, because there will not be any big index move. There will be a big sector move and particular company move. That is what is going to see or happen specific, right? Okay, this is what we are going to see in the year 2018. So watch this sector. There is a money in this sector. Okay, so then we will go to the pharma, healthcare sector. I am taking it to the healthcare. So healthcare overall the year, if you look into, this is a worst performer. Okay, for the year it is the worst performer, but when you look into the reversal happening here, okay, this is a reversal happening, and the pharma will be for 2018, pharma may become a big gainer. Okay, this may give you a lot of money in the year to come, because this is actually breaking, so we call it a breakout. So it is breaking out, and 2018 can be year of pharma also. We may not know, but we expect that a lot of money onto this counter. Okay, so next we will see IT sector. So I am taking to the IT sector. Yes, IT started picking up. See, if you look into the pharma now only breaking, but this is a bad sector for the year 2017 for majority of the time, right? So the majority of the time it was weak. So this is where it has started. Okay, now this is the January period, right? So when you are looking into for January 2017, almost for till November, it was on the sideway movement, but now only it broke out. So we are looking at next to pharma, IT will give more profit. So now we are studying. IT will be an area where it can give you money. So made a strong base here, then it's breaking out. There could be a lot of money here. Alright? Then we see metal. Okay. This is another important sector. So metal sector actually it made a huge up move. You can look into this. Move from here, no? From here to there, this year it was a huge up move. Metal gave a lot of money for people who invested. Tata Steel, example I am saying, okay? The huge profit for the year. We will see if time permits. So, this is the sector which really moved up nicely, but it is close to its strong resistance level here. But when government policy is implemented, that is, you will have to give importance for the local manufacturers. That's what the government has come out, you know, last week. That is why it started rebounding from here. Last 3 days is going up for one reason, that government said, okay, so all the people who are, you know, buying metals, not only metals, for all the, you know, local manufacturers, then give more importance to the local manufacturers. So it was, you know, the imported steel was cheaper, particularly from China. So government took this initiative to enhance, support the sector, so it started moving up. If this is broken, that could be a continuous movement, but still we'll have to be very specific, right?